Hello students, welcome to a new lesson. In this video we will going to discuss our third chapter, and the name of the chapter is Deepak's Plan. So here in this lesson we will discuss the summary of the story, and after that I will suggest you to go through the story nicely again and again, and you will understand the story then. But you must go through the story, otherwise you will not be able to understand it properly. So let's see. So Deepak is a small boy and his father is a pilot. So who is pilot? Pilot means one who operates a plane. So Deepak loves to play flying games with his friends. He wants to be a pilot like his father. One day his father asked him to help in making a model plane. What is the meaning of model plane? It means it's a plane which is not real, or you can say a toy plane, a big toy plane. So when he comes to know, or when his father tells him that he is going to make a model plane, Deepak becomes very happy. His father made a sketch of the plane. Deepak writes all the needed things on a paper, and then they went to the market to buy the necessary things. You know, to make a model plane or to make something, we need some necessary equipment and necessary things to build it up. So they also went to the market to buy all these things. Deepak also helps his father making the model plane. His father learns him what to say before takeoff and landing of a plane. So as his father was a pilot, he teaches Deepak what to say before takeoff or landing. Takeoff means flying. So Deepak's father tells him what to say in trouble and the meaning of Mayday. So Deepak and his friends listen his father's story and how the air traffic control helped him. Mayday, it means you are in trouble. When a pilot says Mayday to the air traffic control, or give a message to the air traffic control by saying Mayday, it means they are in some trouble. So the boys, they were listening his father's story with rapt attention, very carefully. And at last, after a week, they made their model plane and gave it a name called Cheetah. They gave the name Cheetah to their model plane, and they became very happy with their new toy plane or the model plane. So this was the entire summary or the key points of the story. I hope it is clear to you to understand the story and its entire story outline. I will suggest you to go through the story entirely again and again so that you can understand it. And I also suggest you to learn the word meanings, which is very much necessary. So this much for today. We will meet in the next lesson. Thank you.